Right, hello everyone. I'm Nick from Beard Network, and I'm here playing FTL Faster Than Light. It's the first time I've ever played the game, and I've breezed through the tutorial, so you're not watching me battle menus, but aside from that, never touched the game before. Right, here we go. Blah blah blah. Okay, let's go. Right, what do we got? We have three men. Let's send Dale here over to the engine room. Don't know what that'll do, but oh well. Jack isn't doing anything. Send him to weapons. Oh, no, I'm sending everyone at once. Oh god. No, what to do. Oh, I'm already not doing well. How do I not select a man? Oh, okay, I did it somehow. Right, Jack engines. Dale can work weapons, and oh god, Michael's flying the ship. Right, so apparently we need to jump somewhere. Go to the store or an unvisited location. Let's jump straight into a bad idea. So what have we got? A slave trader. I can't afford slaves. I'm gonna leave him for now. Because I will probably lose a fight. Let's go here. Oh, under attack. Alright, in the danger of the sun, and the pirate's going to attack me regardless. Fantastic. Alright, we pause. Michael goes to shields. Oh god, there's a boarding drone. I don't know what to do. But... okay. I'm going to power up my weapons. And that's everything. Awesome. I'll resist the urge to power down oxygen for the sake of powering more stuff. And unpause. Oh, what's happening? Pause again. Right. Or how am I going to do this? I'm going to take out their oxygen supply. Right, Michael, you go fight him. Make me proud, son. Oh, I win? Sweet. Run away, Michael. Run away. Where can I put him for safety? There's a fire and now everything is going wrong. Right. Let's open some airlocks. Because, you know, that's fun. Let's get us out of here. Oh, there's still a man in here. Run away. Run through the fire, that's always safe. Right. I can't see what's going on, but we're just going to sit and let this happen. And at some point, I imagine, these people will... well, the fires will be put out. Oh, why is everything else on fire? Right, that will do. We'll have to hope that's good enough. Right. Michael, to your post. Oh, the enemy ship just blew up. Oh god, he's still not being hurt. We'll just jump, we'll take him with us. Okay, another enemy. Well, this is going swimmingly. Run away! Should run to medical. That might help. You go there. Right. Oh, there's fire. Why is there fire? Oh well. I guess we fire everything we've got and hope it works. You, go man the shields. Apparently our engines are critical and our oxygen is low. Sweet. Jack, go fix the oxygen. Oh, it's on fire. Oh, Jack died. Michael's dead. It's all on Dale. That's the worst playthrough ever. Awesome. Right, attempt number two. The second voyage of the USS Art Garfunkel. Right, read that before. Right, where do we want everyone? Right, what's Dale going to do? He is going to man the... Well, let's read descriptions. Okay. Well, we can unpar medical for now. You know, until we need it. Right, I have three posts that can be manned. Right, send Jack to shields, Dale to the engines, and oh, Michael will fly the ship again and then run away to weapons. Right. I did not see these options last time, so they may help. So piloting, I can evade in combat. Right. What we'll do is we'll move Jack over to weapons and rely on evading for defense. Right, where to? Let's go here. Oh god, we've warped into an asteroid field. And there's an enemy ship. Automated, so I can't just take out the oxygen anymore. Fantastic. Right. Game plan, gentlemen. Power up weapons. Right, we're going to hit their weapon system so they can't fight back. Taking hits. Shields are holding. Their weapons are slightly better than mine. Right, missiles are fired. Fire the lasers afterwards. Doing some damage, that's good. Right, recharge everything. Oh god, why is our oxygen not working? Jack, go fix the oxygen. Success! We managed to win, and our oxygen is still running out. Power down weapons. Keep shields up. Keep shields up. Jack, go fix the shields. What are we doing? Let's go before this gets worse. Right, we need to get over here. And I'll say, oh, that's... Oh, so this isn't the entire game map. That's worrying. Right, let's see what mess we warp into this time. Unremarkable system, no life signs. Fantastic. That's the right amount of life signs. Let's continue on our merry way. Another automated rebel scout. Oh, we can avoid. Let's be the heroes here. Right. Pause. Same plan as before, gentlemen. What do we want? We've got extra power. Let's give the shields a bit of a boost. The engines, rather, a bit of a boost. Right. So, well, that's plan worked pretty well. Hope they don't attack our oxygen this time. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Fire! Yes. See what happens. Everyone, everything's still tip-top shape. Dale's taking a bit of a beating. Oh, and I missed everything. Fantastic. Keep on trucking. Got to take out the gun soon enough, and that's all they've got. Yes, we win. Power down weapons. Oh man. And a reward. Excellent. Oh, I'm starting to run out of missiles. Oh dear. Right. What do we need to do? How's everything looking? Everything's fine. What is that? Oh, that's our money. Right. Let's heal Dale up a bit. Use that free healthcare we've got on board. Is that going to work? Oh, I need to power it up, of course. I know how electricity works, honest. Get back to your post. Stop slacking. Oh, I get to upgrade things. Awesome. What do we want? I think more power. Oh, I can still spend more. Awesome. More shields. And that's pretty much everything. Let's hope no one else wants a toll. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a big warning. Stuff is happening. Things are going down. Let's not stick around too long. Where's my fuel? Three missiles for now. Nah, let's ignore that. Let's keep going. I can go to the shop, or I can go to the egg. Let's go to the shop first, see what's happening there. Considering it's right next to the exit. Supplies are not looking good. Let's fix the hole, I suppose. It's sort of important. Right, since this is my first attempt, I'm going to try and just get to the end. I'm not going to explore. Oh, that's fantastic. Right. To the next sector. Let's go for the easier sector. Well, it's already going better than last time. Right. Why are my sensors offline? Oh, location, right. Well, let's just keep on trucking. Let's avoid all the stuff on the map. Ah, another enemy. Fantastic. Itching for a fight. Pause the game, power up weapons. Is that everything we need? I can extra power and shields. Oh, requires system upgrade. Oh dear. Right. Game plan. Fire everything. Weapons charging faster than mine? No, once. Oh no, there they go. Oh, shield's critical. Fix it, Jack. Can we take another hit? Nah, it's fine. We kicked their ass. Some more scrap. Excellent. Starting to run out of missiles though. Right. Michael, help Jack, because he's useless. There we go. Right, back to your post. Jack, you go and have some free medicine. And now back to shields. Right, power down that. Why can't I power this up? I don't understand what any of this means. Oh well. That's what happens when you start the budget space program. Moving swiftly on. Strange signal where our sensors are shut off. Oh. Oh god, we're being invaded. No! Right. Game plan. Jack runs away to... where's he going to run to? Let's put him through there. And then we can start opening and closing doors. And now we wait. They're ruining my shields. Oh god. Save him. No, fine. Close that door. Go on, Jack. I have faith. Power up medical. Keep you healed. I have faith. Oh, you're outnumbered. Michael, get in there. Let's stop draining oxygen, can we? Oh, no. The doors have been destroyed, so we're permanently leaking oxygen. Fantastic. Let's send Dale in there. Ah, they don't have the numbers advantage. And how do we fix the doors? This could be a problem. Success! We triumph! Right. Okay, I don't know who that is. That's Michael. But Dale, you can drive. You get back to the engines. No, where are you going? Go with the sensible route. I should not have to walk you through this. How do I fix the doors? Oh, it's that room. I see. Now I feel like an idiot. Michael, go help him. I quite like this, being able to order them around and having them actually listen for once. Right, Jack, what are you doing? You are shields. Right, let's close the door so we're not throwing all our oxygen away. You go there. Fix that. Oh, he's slightly suffocating. It's fine. Low oxygen helps build the immune system, I'm sure. Oh, and shields are up. Awesome. Right. To your stations, gentlemen. Prepare for space travel. Or something of the sort. Ah, a monastery that we can't visit. That's a shame. Need more stuff. Running out of missiles. All of these drone parts that I can't use. Oh, we're going to be boarded. Right, so I think we need to shut down the drone things because my team are not very good against those. Power down medical. Ah, I can't power up shields. May as well power up medical then. Go! Fire everything. Oh, and my shields are gone in one hit. Power up faster, damn it. Oh god, there go the doors. Oh god, everything is burning. My last missile. Things could go terribly wrong if this doesn't work. Come on, follow up. Oh god. Oh well. Everything's catching fire. I think this might be the end of the USS Garfunkel. Right. Damage control. Get in there. Fix that fire. Don't stand in the fire. You are not a smart man. Put that fire out. You put that fire out. Okay, Michael, run away. You're burning alive. Dale, Jack, let's do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, door controls offline. Sweet. Oh, my entire ship is burning. This is very, very bad. If I can get door control online, I can purge it. Run away, you fool! Oh god, Dale died. Michael, run away. No, run, run, no! Michael died too! I am not a good captain. Put that fire out. Fix this ship, dammit. Put out fires faster, you imbecile. I might have to just purge the entire ship, because I have no idea what's going on. open every door except the one Jackson. Oh, that's a bad idea, actually. I'm draining all my oxygen. Stop venting. Right, next step, sir. Get yourself some health, and then we can send you to see what's wrong with the ship. I'm sure you can fly this on your own. How hard can it be? Right, heal up. Right, sensors so we can see what's going on. Right, you go over there. Right, no fire, that's always a good sign. I think we got rid of the fire. Who knows? Right, what's the situation? Awesome, everything killed itself and burned out and whatnot. Right, let's close the doors again. And slowly fix everything we own. I say we, I mean Jack, because everyone else died. Oh, go over there. You're going to need weapons to fight back. This is going to take a while. And I don't think we're going to get much further than this. I wonder how much crew I can get for 36 scrap. Might have to draft in the replacements if possible. Maybe I'll find them flying around in space. Maybe I could sell the spaceship. It's probably the best way for this to end. Right, nearly burned to death and nearly suffocated, but we're all fine. Well, Jack is. We'll see what mess we can jump into this time. Oh, we're almost... Wait, no, I'm stuck. I am stuck in this place with this big thing coming at me. Oh dear. Oh dear. Hey, boar man, fuck you. How's that oxygen treating you? Would be a shame if something happened to it. Yeah, just shoot missiles at your own guys, why don't you? What are you doing? You can't just walk through my ship. This is my ship. How would you like a job on my ship? Jack, go fight him. Kick his ass. You're not doing as well as I would like. Go on. Go on. You got him. Right, I can't close the doors anymore. Fantastic. We'll just leave our oxygen behind. Oh, well, now we can't see anything, so we can just pretend it's fine. Oh, engines are going. This is bad. You've served me well, but not well enough, it would seem. Good night, sweet prince.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.